Hello once again, welcome back, and we have a bit something a bit special today. As you can see, we have a couple of new modulars. Basically, I managed to get a bunch of Mofinzy modules. This is basically pretty much all of their drums, and they have these three kind of sort of drums, not really percussion type things, and their oscillator, and just these things sound like a dying computer, and I love the sound of like things that sound intentionally kind of like shit. And Mofinzy seems that's the aesthetic of his modules, so I decided to get my hands on all the four of the noise making ones. I already own the Deviant to begin with. I don't know why I just made a random clicking noise, but okay. But yeah, that's what we got going on right here, and just recently got my hands on these and just wanted to futz around with them, so I created this patch, which is basically just a bunch of trigger inputs and them going to all sorts of places, and yeah, that's about that. So okay, so what was I gonna do? I had an idea, and now, if I'm not mistaken, I was futzing around with this, and it seems that the specimen is the closest thing we have to, like, a note. So what I'm thinking about doing is sticking this in here. If it'll reach. Will it reach? Alright, there we go. Okay, so let me see something real quick. Okay, all right. That sounds really fucking good. Yeah, let's record that. Alrighty, okay. That was the latest song. I think we're on A7S3, if I'm not mistaken. And yeah, first time using the Morphine Zeef modules after futzing around with them a bit, and it was, I really like that. I really like the way they sound like a computer screaming for its life, in all honesty. This just really just glitchy lo-fi. I love it. It's fantastic. Just love the grime and just the So yeah, that's that. If you like this video, like it, and if you disliked it, there's a button for that too. Comment, subscribe, ring the bell, all the things, and I have a Bandcamp where you can download all of my completed albums for free. And if you want this particular song, you can pick it up on all of the various audio buying music platforms, digital, I Can Words, I Swear. Or alternatively, you can head on over to my Bandcamp, and for a subscription fee of $3 a month, you can get all of my music a week early as it's coming out instead of waiting for the full album release. And also the album free albums are limited to 100 a month, I think, in total across my entire catalog. So yeah, Bandcamp makes that rule. I don't make that rule, so I can't really help you with that. Anywho, my name has been Juan John John. This has been the latest modular thing, and I shall see you all later. Goodbye.